The steady increase in prices of commodities and services over the last 12 months to January 2023 has pushed the country's inflation to 10.4% from 10.2% last year in the month of December.
The main influencer in other goods is rice inflation, which increased 52.0% in January 2023 compared to 42.6% registered in December 2022.
The increase in the prices of goods and services implies that the population has to adjust their budget to access goods and services.
The price is still high in January 2023, which is 3,862 compared to 2,193. So you can see on an annual basis, it will actually be an increase.
Speaking during the release of the Consumer Price Index report today in Kampala, Edgar Niyimpa, the principal statistician, explained the rise in inflation was driven by the increase in price of commodities and services, including annual inflation of passenger transport by road that increased to 3.4% this month compared to a minus 12.6% in December last year.
Is a notable slowdown in the inflation. This was mainly due to matoke inflation, registered at 72.4% from 77.9% in December 2022.
Rice and sugar inflation has also been registered. This increased to 52.0% this month compared to 42.6% in December last year.
Sugar inflation also increased to 50.4% in January 2023 compared to 45.7% registered in December 2022.
However, on a lighter note, the monthly inflation has registered a drop from 0.2% to 0.1%. This has been mainly due to the banana monthly inflation that registered a drop from 10.1% in December last year to 8.5% this month.
We attribute all these to scarcity caused by supply. The demand is high, but the supply is low. We all know what is happening to sugarcane production in the country.
The inflation for fuel, petrol and electricity has also drastically dropped.
We attribute the increase in the transport to the effect of January last year. Remember when the president opened up the economy and said buses and taxis should operate at full capacity. Prices were slashed to almost half. So we are comparing higher levels with lower levels of January 2022.
Fort Portal, Arua, Gulu and Kampala middle income registered the highest inflation, while Kampala high income and Kampala low income registered the least inflation. Story by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.